Rally to me, Autobots! We must prevent the Decepticons from getting the Darkspark!
Shockwave, the Darkspark is this way!
Then Optimus does not have it. Excellent. Take me to it.
Yes, follow me. The Darkspark is this way. Yes. Shockwave, the Darkspark is very near.
Then resistance will be heavy. Sharpshot, wipe out the Autobots. Excuse me. Lord Megatron, we have it.
About time. Unlike my other warrior, Shockwave, you never fail me. Now bring the Darkspark to me.
I will make all possible haste, Lord Megatron.
Make sure that you do, Shockwave. Much rides on this.
Sharpshot, we move to Kaon to deliver the Darkspark. Move quickly before the Autobots regroup.
Fine, but I haven't scrapped nearly enough today. I'm still hungry. Look out! Shooting them is second only to zapping them!
The barriers are blocking my progress. Destroy the power sources. Updating tactical analysis. Analysis.
Grenade heading out!
Hang tight! I'm on the move!
Might as well just pour a shot down the drain!
Escape, Decepticon. Surrender the Darkspark or be destroyed.
I propose a tertiary alternative.
Looks like the fall didn't scrap you. Where are we?
Unknown, but resistance seems unlikely. Plug in that fuse so we can get inside. structure is fascinating. Sharpshot, find a way to turn on the power so that we may proceed. Spark it.
Disciples of the 13 over its origin. One side says it is the very spark of Unicron. The other, that it is simply an ejected corruption from the well of all sparks. The most radical voices, like that of Galvatron, even posit that it comes from another universe. The Patterners and Disciples argue, but the Guardians take action. We have seen the Dark Spark's power. We know it must remain forever hidden.
What the scrap was that?
Clearly, this place holds records concerning the Darkspark. Go find a way to restore more power to the system. System access, but the door leading out is offline. There is a terminal that controls it. Take care of it. What's this?
Kranix has disappeared. That makes another scientist who has gone missing while studying the Darkspark. For once, the Patterners and Disciples finally agree. The Darkspark has been deemed too dangerous for study and has come to the Guardians for safekeeping until the vault is complete. Are afraid. But my will is strong.
Fascinating. They must have used this place to house the Darkspark while they were creating the vault. Ah, another log.
It is a thing of dark power. And though my duty is clear and my resolve strong here in the infinite quiet, I find even my will wavering. To guard an object that grants the power to bend others to your very will. Frightening thought. We must seal it within the vault as soon as we are able.
There. Now I can access the door controls and more of the data.
more time to sort it all. Finally, Sharpshot's dawdling has some benefit.
Stupid scientist.
There is one more record here, heavily encrypted, but not enough. There.
Construction of the vault is complete. The strongest of our order are to be entombed within as the eternal guardians of the Darkspark. Giaxis was to be our captain, but he was discovered using the Darkspark to control the missing patterners. His plan to abscond with it was nearly successful. He was deactivated, and would not surrender. I volunteer to replace him. At least now, the Darkspark will be safely locked away before any others can abuse its power.
There you are. You certainly took your time. Let's go.
You are. I found Shockwave.
Ah, Vortex.
Shockwave, Megatron had us searching for you. Who? What is that?
I'm with you. I'm a Decepticon now.
He has his uses.
Megatron sent us to cover your approach to Kaon. Swindle. You will escort Shockwave. The remaining Combaticons will sweep the flanks.
Why me?
Because I ordered you to. Now move!
The Boneyard! We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so.
Three more beacons to bring online. Take care of it,
Swindle. Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers! Yeah!
Shockwave! Where'd you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard. I should be filming this!
Updating vector this.
Really creep me out, Bug.
Firstly, I find that I quite admire Sharpshot's enthusiasm.
Not the word I'd use. Shockwave, I've located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
Dealing and dealing! Cheer up, Bug. Looks like we got more incoming. Time to get my hands dirty. Not too shabby with that rifle, Bug.
You're just lucky you're on my team now.
Shockwave, there's never a moment's peace with this thing, is there?
I did not recruit him for his etiquette and sociability.
Ah, stuff your servos, Bug. You don't even know what half that meant.
Enough bickering. There are surely plenty of Autobots to vent your frustrations upon.
Sounds good to me.
anything but being trapped in a small room with this numbnode.
These are the roads to Kaon. We must protect them at all costs.
Seems awful quiet. Where the bots go?
This is almost certainly an ambush. That was no doubt.
No sign of the bug. Oh well, can't say I'm sad to see him go.
Are you implying that you two were not forming a long and lasting bond of friendship?
You can't be serious! There! On the ridge!
Next one straight into your diodes, Decepticreeps!
Protect the Darkspark.
You forget how to aim! I'll explain it to you.
Keep moving!
This way.
You were right about heavier resistance.
I doubt.
Yeah, you're probably right. Guess we just gotta keep pushing through.
Agreed. I begin to suspect that they are focusing their efforts elsewhere.
Maybe the bug bugging out paid some dividends after all.
Perhaps. It's more likely that we have yet to glean the Autobots' true strategy.
Okay, where's the profit? I mean, fight!
Not allow them to reach the Darkspark.
Yeah!
you down with your own conversion card!
Always with the rockets!
You guys are wasting my time!
Cornered!
Walking.
fitting for an Autobot.
We're nearly to the gates of Kaon now.
Correct. Let us not waste any more time with these petty annoyances.
The rest of the Combaticons should be getting close to the rendezvous outside the gates.
I delayed him as long as I could, Optimus, but I couldn't stop him.
You did well, Cliffjumper. Your efforts have bought us the time we needed to set our plan in motion.
Glad to hear it. I'm en route to your position.